Your loved one contributed to this nation and to this state, and I know you you miss them. We hold them in our hearts, we hold them in our memory, and we are all kind of family now.
The Adjutant General of Florida offered words of support to the families of fallen service members at the Survivor Outreach Services Christmas Dinner.
In the Air Force, the Army, Marines, the Navy, whomever your service, your loved one belonged to, whatever service it was, you are a stakeholder now in that service. And so we hope you realize that how much you're cared for and how much you mean to us.
Brandy Anderson was only 7 when she lost her dad and offers these words of advice to other children who have lost loved ones.
Always talk about that loved one because even though it may sting, it'll keep their memory alive.
Brandy's mom uses her time at events like this to talk to other families about benefits like scholarships.
Well, this particular scholarship that we were talking about this evening was the Children of the Fallen Patriots.
In fact, on the morning of this event, Brandy and her mom got an early Christmas present.
And she was just accepted this morning. So she got accepted, we packed the car and we came up here.
When I found out that I got accepted to Stetson, I was really excited.
And although it's a celebration for them today, they understand more importantly, it's about helping others find a way to remember their loved ones.
There's so many people that say, oh, don't talk to them about it, you'll remind them, you'll make them sad. No, when you don't talk about it, that's when you make them sad. And everybody's in varying degrees of where they are in their grief, but you got to keep your loved one alive. And if it's by coming to things like this and doing what Mr. Hamas is doing, making little ornaments, writing little stories, great. If it's something else next week, great. But that's how you keep someone alive.
Reporting from Camp Landing, I'm AJ Artley for the Florida National Guard. Always ready, always there.
If you know of a military family that needs help this time of year or any time of year, whether it's just an ear to talk to or someone with struggles financially or whatever, to find, do a Google search for Survivor Outreach Services. We don't turn anyone away.